Alvin, go to sleep. For the fourth time. Fine. This kicks a hamster's wheel. Where am I going? Where am I? I have no idea where I am. What is this place? Oh my gosh, it's like an endless, never-ending maze of playgrounds. Wait, what is that? Something's after me. Something's after me. I gotta run. Something's chasing me. Oh my gosh, now I'm lost. I'm so far in to, where am I even? Now I'm lost. I'm so confused. What is happening? I can't stop for anything. What is happening? Oh my gosh. Now where am I? I'm so confused. I gotta look around and look. Everything looks the same. It's just like a jungle gym. It's like 100 times bigger. I think I'm fine now. They stopped following me or chasing me. Whatever it was. But I'm still in. What is this? It's like a maze playground. But, like, mazes are playgrounds. Playgrounds are mazes. And how is that even possible? Like, how can I put my mind around that of how possible that is? Because I can't even put my mind around that of how possible that can be. Like, what is this? What is happening? I can't even fathom believe what is happening. Can I put my mind around this? Can I just sit down for 1 second and think about this? Okay, I've gotten all my thoughts together, and everything is starting to make sense now. But when I think about it, I'm still lost. Okay, that's one thing for sure. But now I can think a bit more straight. Okay, now I think about that, I have thought about everything. But let's just put that aside and say, wherever I am, I'm lost in the middle of this playground. And I don't really have any other knowledge except that, really nothing else. Not to go off of. But for now, I think I just have to keep going forward. So that's what I'm going to do. So I have one direction only. No, I'm not the band. Just gotta keep going forward. It's endless, though. Look at it. Okay, so I am finally at some other place now. And look! It's just from 1 minute to another, I am now in some weird void of pitch blackness and stars above and beyond. There's rocks and more rocks and space and me floating. I'm weirded out. I don't know what to think of myself. And where am I? I am confused. Is this real or is this all in my head? Am I dreaming? If this is a dream, it feels like it's real. I don't know. I don't know. It's like I can't wake up from it. Unless I'm just still sleeping. I don't know. I really don't know. I just don't know. What is happening? Let me namaste. Calm down. And just think about this for a second. Really? What is going on? I have no idea. Let me think about it. Am I in a dream? Yes, I am. Maybe. I don't know. I have no idea. Am I going crazy? Maybe I am. But let me think. I'm floating like I'm a bird. Pitch blackness like I'm in outer space. Stars above. Everything. And everything's going downhill from here. I just know it. Oh my gosh. I just see it now. Wait, what's that? I'm moving. I can't control it. I'm moving towards something. What? It's these doors. What is it? They're opening up. Okay, it's white. It's white. I'm starting to go inside of it. I can't tell you what. It's nothing. It's just pitch whiteness. What is happening? Where am I going? What is happening to me? I knew it would come to this. I just knew it. I knew that at some point in my life, this would be the downhill slope. I knew it would come to this point. Just me in a white room with nothing but pitch whiteness and loneliness. It's horrible. Oh, me. I'm in the room. And there's actually something in here. Some sort of ammo. Or something. I can't tell because it's so far away, but from the looks of it, I can tell you it's something. I can't move my body. I'm stuck. I'm like frozen, like in a statue. But I can see something. This room is so big, but just pitch whiteness. It's like it's nothing. Like, nothing. I can't explain it. Wait, I'm starting to move. I see what it is. It's a lion. What is happening? Wait. Don't let it get me. Don't let it get me. You can't get me. Don't let it get me. No, don't. Alvin, wake up. Alvin! I don't. What happened? You had a nightmare.